So I went and had my own DNA test done and got the results, and then started teaching myself, what does that mean? What did the Human Genome Project uncover? Is it really legit regarding my health? And how in the world does this have to do with anything? And I'm like, okay, so digging, learning. And then, of course, you know, guinea pig, applying it to myself. And lo and behold, it actually worked, because it's opening the door to handling your health at a level that's just ridiculous. Because you have to realize you're getting down to the actual DNA strands. I mean, that's the bottom of you. There's nothing below that. Like, when you look at you under those wicked cool microscopes, like, at the bottom, there's DNA, and beyond that, there's nothing. And so there's nothing left to chance. So you have to take a look at it as you kind of go down in layers. So the first layer is you have a health situation or a symptom. And then the next layer down would be taking a look at your individual body. And then taking a look at the next layer down would be looking at your individual body parts. And then the next layer down would be looking at your blood work. And then the next layer down, which finally, like I said, is the bottom, is you now have the information from your DNA. And now that we have it, it's probably where you should have been looking all along. And it should have been much earlier on the chain, but since we didn't have it, we didn't do it. So now that we have it, it's a good idea to just kind of start there and have it as a cross-check, if nothing else. So I'm encouraging everyone just to have it done so you have it. And that way, whether you need it or don't, it's already done. But from personal experience, like I said, and obviously what I'm doing with patients now, it's making such a huge difference. Because, again, there's nothing left to chance. There's no uncertainties, no problems, no misunderstandings. And I was like, wow, this is like a really cool way to practice. So I know who you are, right down to maybe more than you actually even want to know about yourself. But that just gives me all the tools. It just allows me to be so much more effective and efficient and get the job done.